Good morning, KG3. How are you today? I missed you. I hope you're doing well. Today we are going to learn how to compose 4 and 5. Compose is to make. So we are going to learn the different ways to make 4 and 5. We're going to use objects like blocks to make 4 and 5 or to compose 4 and 5. So we're going to put together 5 or 4 in different ways. I want you to pay attention and follow with me. Do not forget to do the same activity at home using the same objects or any other objects of your choice. What matters the most is that you practice making 4 and 5. We can make 4 in different ways. So, to show 4 or to make 4, to compose 4, we are going to use blocks of different colors. Actually, we use yellow and blue. The first way is that we can put one yellow. We will start with one first. One yellow and one, two, three blue to make four. If we count this group together, we'll get one, two, three, four. So, one way to make four is by 1 and 3. 1 and 3 make 4. So 1 yellow and 3 blue to make 4. Another way is, look, we can put 2 yellow and 2 blue. So 2 and 2 make 4. 2 yellow and 2 blue to make 4. Another way is by 3 yellow and 1 blue. So 3 yellow and 1 blue will get 4. 3 yellow, 1, 2, 3, and 1 blue to make 4. Now let's repeat together. How can we make 4? We'll start with 1. Now I'll add 2, 3, 4. So the first way is 1 and 3 to make 4. Now the second way is 2, 2 yellow and 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 to make this 4. Look. Now another way to make 4 is 1, 2, 3, so I'll put together 3 yellow and 1 blue to make 4. So these are the ways to make 4. Now we are going to see ways to make 5. So let's see, how can we make 5? We're going to use red and green blocks to put them together to show ways of making 5. Or ways to compose 5. How can we make 5? If you start with 1 red, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we have 5. We can make 5 by 1 red and 1, 2, 3, 4 green. So this is one way of making 5. Another way to make 5 is to put 1, 2 red and 1, 2, 3 green. So 2 red and 3 green to make 5. Another way, we can put 1, 2, 3 red and 1, 2 green. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3 red, 4, 5 or 2 green. So 3 red and 2 green make 5. Now, another way is by putting together 1, 2, 3, 4 red and 1 green. So if you put together 4 red and 1 green, we can make 5. Because 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1 make 5. Now let's review the ways to make 5. The first one is, we can make 5 by putting together 1 red and 1 2, 3, four green. Do we have five now? One, two, three, four, five. Yes, we do. Another way to make five is we can put one, two red, and one, two, three green. So we have one, two, three, four, five now. A new way of making five is by putting together one, two, three red, and one, two, green. So one, two, three, and two make five. One, two, three, four, five. Now, another way of making five is by putting together one, two, three, four red, and one green. So one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four red, and one green to make five. So these are the ways to make four and five. This is how can we compose four, and this is how we can compose five using different ways or putting together different groups. You can do the same activity at home using blocks. You can use Play-Doh, you can use the grains or any other objects, but you have to separate them. You need to use colored ones or different objects together in order to show ways of making four and ways of making five.